Okay. Enter the village. Hey, you know the Adventures of Sucra. I'm a fan of the author, Lunette. You were reading it too? Here, you can have the latest issue. According to rumor, it seems like the Burmen are assembling in the mountain range ahead, especially in the volcanic lands. I guess they've built it into a complete fortress. It's such a shame. Welcome, is what I'd like to say, but the inn's closed right now. Please come again with your family when the war's over. Here's a small thank you for coming. Repair kit, thank you. Professional tools. We need a lot of them. Upgrade to birch wood, and the birch wood to oak wood. So now we got three oak wood. For the dormitory. How many do we need of both? Oh man, yeah, we're not even close. And we need, beech wood, which we do not have any of yet. Chapter 9, The Wounded Laurel. Operation Center of the Gasco Army.
La libération du camp et l'avancée du Taranis en direction de la région volcanique créaient du remous au sein de l'armée de Gasco.
The liberation of the camp and advancement of the Taranis towards the volcanic lands caused great turmoil within the Gasco army.
Cool!
That's ridiculous! Those pesky Burmen not only dare to invade our land, they even build bases on it! Unforgivable, General. Also, regarding that giant tank.
Le lieutenant Muscat rapporta que le tank géant en question serait piloté par un groupe de jeunes enfants.
Lieutenant Muscat reported that the tank was somehow piloted by a group of children. We've also received word of a large prison camp in the volcanic lands of Lhasa Apso. It seems they intend on freeing the prisoners there.
Bon Dieu.
With just one tank? That's suicide! What shall we do, sir? Shall we continue watching the situation? No, this may be our chance. That giant tank might be exactly what we need to distract the Burmen.
Boom!
I don't know who they are, but if we can provide them backup, we might be able to recapture Lhasa Apso. Central Mountain Range.
Plus ils avançaient vers la région volcanique, plus les forces Burmen se faisaient redoutables.
The deeper into the volcanic lands they went, the stronger the Burmen forces became. Those Burmen goons seem to be getting pretty strong. Looks like we're becoming a pain in the neck to them, eh? Then we must be heading the right way. Yeah, that girl's getting more and more noisy.
Avant chaque affrontement, la silhouette de lumière se manifestait pour tenter de les dissuader.
The figure of light seemed to appear before every battle, trying to discourage them from fighting.
Il ne faut pas.
You mustn't fight. Everyone will die.
J'en ai marre.
Oh, shut it, would you? You're being a real downer, jeez.
Peter!
You meanie? I don't like you. I do not like fighting, but we have to.
Bien décidés à donner tort à la fillette, les enfants avançaient, sans répit.
Determined to prove the girl wrong, they moved forward nonetheless. Alright, we got 4 battles coming up ahead. But first, an intermission. Alright. Guy's only expedition, huh? It's a good thing only... the dudes want to. Hey. Take care of that real quick. Lead line. Observe. Mastiff Central, the towering iconic mountain range among the many plains in central Gasco. There are few trees in this region due to its solid bedrock. High quality stone material used in construction can be found here.
Oh, come on.
I was it Malt, Kyle, and Hack? Who was it? It was Malt, Sox, and Brits.
Ah, come on.
So Malt will be the lead. Brits. And socks.
Allons-y.
And why bother having all these walls? We'll have to come back for that. Let's see what's done this way. Okay, we got 3 bullets here. Go up. Through here. Is this the last wall that we had? I think so. Real quick, we need to check. Pretty sure we cleaned up that way. Yeah, guess we're just not getting as many materials this time around.
Ouais.
Stolatech, sans fire.
Yeah, we got everything. Sheena and Hack both want to sleep for sure. In terms of level, Hannah and Hannah, Jin, Hannah and Jin need to go to do that too. Hannah, Jin, Hack, Sheena, and where is Boron on the list? Yep, him too. So, Anna, Hack, Jin, Wappa, and Sheena. Pretty sure that's everybody. Wait, did Hack? Yes, I was right. Sheena, Jin, and Wappa. Oh wait, no, Boron was on our short list. Sorry, big guy. You know what? Exchange. We need fruit, vegetables, sheep. Fruits, vegetables, and sheep. Apples. Tomatoes, wheat, chicken, sheep, and strawberries. Yeah. Alright, now we just have two people that want to go scrap fishing, and Hannah wants to cook, and somebody wants steak frites. Which would not be my first choice, but okay.
À table, c'est bon.
Jin and Wappa both want a scrap fish. Alright, buddy.
Jumano cube. Excellent.
Highly successful. Alright, they both got that out of their system. Upgrade the grenade launcher.
Overload. Don't care.
Then we'll switch to Boron.
C'est parti.
Then we'll do scrap fishing one more time. Oh wait, never mind. What can we do with just one? Just chat. I guess we'll talk more. That girl of light, why does she say those things? Alright, to battle. Trade Chick for somebody else. Somebody with a cannon. Whoop. Alright, Burning Trigger. Alright, push you back. And we've got to take at least you out. Dang it, she doesn't have multi-piercing shot. Okay, well, we'll just do this. Yeah, we're gonna wanna just do a normal piercing shot. And back him up. Do a normal piercing shot, take him out. So, alright, we got this. Alright, now a double, then a single. We'll knock all of them back with an airstrike. Nice damage on all of them. That one's taken out. Gone. And they just straight up. Yep, they got all those. Alright, and we need a grenade launcher. Ooh, yes. Okay. We got this. Just need to trade one of you for a grenade launcher. Yeah, let's give this a go. We'll have Sheena not have the move that I was looking for, but we'll be okay. I just knew I should aim for the other one. Hey, now Hannah and May have a level 4 affinity. Wappa's about ready to level up to 27. Oh boy, one of these. Need two gunners and a cannon. Oh, and we need a grenade launcher. Let's try this. See if we can burn him. Shoot some shot. Back. Piercing shot one. Take out his armor. Alright, well, let's try this. Oh, yeah, this has 100% chance. So now, see if he misses. Please miss. Oh, wait, he's just charging it up. And he's dead. On est vivant. Hey, now Boron's 26, Wappa's 27. No damage. Awesome. How the heck did this break? It's like somebody did it on purpose. It might not be important, but I think I saw Britz examining this. Britz was looking at this? I guess we gotta have a little chat with that Berman jerk. Well, it's not like we have complete proof. I don't think we should suspect anything. Right. The normal route. That's an SP. Got one fight, and then we got a material. And then we have, damage. Well, ruins. Alright, come on. Kill it. Switch you to... Try and strip away his armor, then we'll have Sheena kill the drone next turn. Alright. You're dead. He's gonna get another attack off. Okay, you know what we're actually going to do? Move. Actually, no. Move Sheena and Wappa ahead. Then we need another cannoneer. Another. So, Malt. Yeah, let's go with this. Piercing shot. Back. Switch you out with Wappa. So that way all three of these cannons can go off. Alright, let's go into assault mode. Well, they got their link already. Okay, yeah, we got this. There we go. All right. Ruins of the Force God, level 3. Well, we want Boron. Chick. And Hannah. Poniba. Alright, we got one pot in the entrance. Gotta remember that, hey, well, we're picking up Beechwood. Alright, what's this way? Nope! That's an enemy. There are no bullets, so I am gonna have to squeeze my way past that enemy. Nine bullets. Alright. Okay, the yellow ones only need one bullet. Got it. Okay, never mind. There is a pot up here. I know there's one at the entrance. Man, a lot of beech wood. Okay, they don't drop anything.
Oh, oui. On est vivant.
12 beechwood total. Jeez.
On y va.
I'm hoping that's enough to at least upgrade like the dormitory. A triple battle, and then this one is four battles. Let's go this way. Need to switch some of you guys out. Okay, let's try this. Multi-piercing shot. Crazy storm. Double strike. We're gonna have to switch May out with Kyle, so that way they can both strip away all that armor. These two can do that.
Tu peux pas m'échapper.
Alright, come on. Do this. Basically give him an extra attack. So then push this back. just have Sheena take out that armor. And we'll switch her out so we can preserve that. Come on, Blonde. There we go.
Beyond your
Malt 28. Good. Let's see. We're gonna want May to multi-piercing shot, right? Nope. Actually, we might just go ahead and just do that, even though they don't have any armor. We got two grenade launchers. Put them in the wrong order. Oh well. It happens. Let's try this. Right, minefield. I worked hard to do all that damage. And now he's injured. Oh, wow. Have her take that out. Switch Malt in on him. Try this setup.
To the
yeah. They're all dead. Now we need our good pals of now we're gonna want her. Oh man, that's right. It's okay. Because the next turn, we'll be able to have them switch. We'll take out this last one's armor. She straight up didn't even let the others help. Well, we can at least take one of them out. And we have, do we have any more battles after this? I think we got one more. We're gonna at least want Kyle in the front to... Oh wait, no. Let's have May. Let May take out all... At least one of his armor. Sorry. And we need cannon, and we need a grenadier. Yeah, she's just gonna strip this thing of all of its armor. Alright, charging up the drill. Now let's focus this guy down. Even though it's gonna hurt. Well, there goes her hero mode. Normal attack split double damage. Good job. Yeah, we did it.
C'est à moi.
Part of me just wants to go on the safe route. Yeah, let's go the safe route this time. For the first time. Well, not first time. I think we've done it like maybe once before. Multi-piercing shot. Piercing shot 2. Alright, come on, buddy. Come on, Malt. Did a significant amount of damage, actually. Quick assault. So that way we can hopefully beat it. Store some health with this siphon beam. Yeah, and we killed it. Move this guy back, try to kill it. Sweet, she just straight up shredded it. Alright. So Hannah's 27 and Chick is 28. Alright, I'm gonna multi-piercing shot. Hey, they got their full link now. Oh man, now she's injured. Alright. Chance to shock all of them. Now his hero is done. Alright. Need to... bring in some of you guys. Bang bang, two hit. Alright, now it's entering assault mode. It's okay, we got this. Oh, nice. Good job, Malt. Yeah, and now there's his level 4, Malt and Hannah. Ugh, barely made it out of there. I have to get back with this information. Hmm? What's that? There might be some parts we can use.
Britz sortit du Taranis à la recherche de munitions, d'armes ou de composants sur la carcasse de la machine ennemie.
Britz jumped out of the Taranis to salvage whatever parts, weapons, and ammo he could find from the remains of the destroyed tanks.
Hmm?
Isn't that the boy who escaped from the prison camp? Right, he's the son of that traitor, so he's still alive.
Le soldat Berman s'enfuit discrètement, sans se faire remarquer.
While Britz was busy, the Berman soldier quietly slipped away unnoticed. Here I thought he was gonna get, like, kidnapped. Child in battle has been injured and knocked out. Let's see, Sox and Boron both went to sleep. Oh my lord, bunch of stuff in here. Anybody want to do the... Nope, none of them. Got it. I'll take care of it.
Despair!
Montferro. A mountain of the highest significance in the massive central region. Not only is luxurious marble produced here, it also has an amazing scenic view from the mountain peak. Okay. Who was it that needed to sleep again? It was Sox and Boron. Boron. Sox. Abuna, Jin. And Hannah. Well, that was an accident. Oh, well, that helped. Let's see. Switch to Hack and see his and Chick's, their whole, their last affinity link, well, link event. Yeah, where is she up top? Yep. Alright, what's their link event? They're gonna cause a huge prank. They're gonna blow up the tank. We'll always be together. I wonder if there's something more we can help with. Come on, I'm tired. Let's take a break. It's like we're cleaning up more now than we ever did back home. That's just because Mommy and Daddy aren't here. I guess it was hard for them too. I guess I finally get it. We have to thank them once we get home. Yeah, I'll be sure to help out more too. Then, no more pranks for you? Well, I didn't exactly say that. Gosh, well, I've gotta watch after you, so I guess I'll have to follow along on your pranks, huh? Yep, I guess you'll have to. We'll always be together. Uh-huh, together, always and forever. Jin wants to have some guy talk. So does Kyle. Just kill two birds with one stone between those two.
Jumano cube.
So where is Kyle? There he is.
Keskachibu.
Fight, don't fight. This is one seriously confused tank. Alright, both the coop and the pen to level 5. Two of them had the same one. Okay, Chick wants to plant something. May wants chickens. Chicken, sheep, wheat, strawberries, apples. Potatoes. Okay. Then Hannah wants the mixed salad. Yes, to increase our speed. Hey. Now to upgrade the armor.
Jumano cube.
Might as well do all this too. Yep, that was the last one. So now, let's just focus on upgrading the stuff.
Jumano cube.
To battle.
A.
Hey, Britz, the engine parts are broken. You don't know anything about that, do you?
Wait.
Ah, that machine? Yes, I was the one who broke it. Hey, I thought you were different than other Berman jerks. Guess I was wrong. I see. It appears I've made you distrust me.
You see?
The parts used to fix it were difficult to handle, even in a Berman machine. I think they were taken from a Berman tank. It might have exploded if I left it. So to stop it from functioning, it had to be broken. I wanted to fix it by myself, but it was taking time to get the necessary parts.
You see, that's right.
I should have told you as soon as I broke it. I tried to fix it on my own and ended up causing trouble.
Fais-moi confiance.
When it needs to be fixed in the future, you would be better off using these. They are considered stable parts, even in Berman.
You see, that's right.
I'll be sure to consult you next time. That was not good of me.
Cool.
What the hell? Then what are you apologizing for, if that's all it was? It's my job to fix stuff in the first place.
No.
Yes, I should have talked to you properly. I'll be careful from now on. Let's go the normal route. Hopefully we are almost to the end of this dang level. Actually, no. Socks. And then put you with him. With Britz. That should do. Oh, wait. We are gonna want you to go first. Yeah, I think that's for the best. We'll have Kyle strip some of its armor away. We'll have Sox do an aerial attack. Well, not an aerial attack, but an area attack. We'll have him... You know what? Let's do this. Flame zone. Alright. Knock him dead. Oh man, he's gonna hurt. Ugh. I need one of the, need you to heal us up. Ugh. No, wait. Sheena is the one with Ballad. That's right. Try this. Come on, Malt. Ballad. Man. Mine zone. Minefield. Come on, Malt, take him out. Of course not. Well, actually, you know what? They might take themselves out. Stripe and Bean. There we go. Ugh. I'm gonna wanna switch her out here in a minute. Malt, destroy this. And then switch him back over.
In the field to hit his tank.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Like, three of them were like knocked out from that.
On a ball.
Well, on this next choice, we're definitely going to want to take the safe path. Because that wasn't good. Gonna want Kyle to gun all of them down in the air. Him all the way back. Good, he's still in hero mode. Man, so many battles. Alright, when it comes to Sox's turn, we're gonna wanna switch them out. Come on, take them out. What do we want? Cannon. Please hit. Nope. Worry about this armor real quick. Come on, I just took that away. And it gets another turn. Really? Airstrike them. Now, let's save that for another fight. For the fight after this one. Alright, buddy. Come on, Kyle. That aerial target. Switch you out for now. And let's see what to do. Oh, it's a normal attack that inflicts status ailment. Shot two. Yeah, man. Shocked. Yeah. All right. Will this next shot take him out? Probably not. When it hits his turn, he's probably just straight up dead now. All right. Save you. You're like probably last turn of hero mode. For the next battle. Alright, come on, Wappo. Wappa. There we go. Just quickly destroyed that one. Oh, wow. Okay. Well, these are dead. Alright, come on, Zox, take him out. Ah. Ah, man. Right, let's set up these electro mines. do this. See if we can just take this guy out. Comes to May's turn again. Okay, never mind. Neither of them have any armor right now, so now is our opportunity to strike. Trigger. Alright, Wappa, can you just destroy this guy? Nope. Okay, now I gotta really kill that thing. Burning trigger. Girl, you can't even take that thing out. Bang bang. Okay. One more turn. Alright, that's dealt with. Yeah, Hannah, you're getting switched out. Push him back. Burn the trigger. So now, the fully powered shot. Another instance of bang bang. Oh, come on. Is this gonna kill? Came close. Ah. You know what, considering it's only one group, and I'm now regretting things. I need May. Do any of you guys have a move that really hits aerial enemies? Alright, let's try this. Alright, multiple piercing shot. That's probably not gonna kill. Let's just use this. Man. Please, 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 just destroy them. Come on, buddy. Come on, moron. That did not justify that. At least one of those missed. Good. Oh my lord. Oh, yep, I lose. I'm dead, aren't I? Oh, it missed. Just do Shell Festival. Yeah, we got, like, half of our crew, like, knocked out. Let's take care of all the ones who are knocked out.
Ooh, yeah.
Just Maya.
She's on me.
Oh. Oh man, I forgot to. He's injured.
Jatuk?
Pharaoh. Village at the base of Mount Pharaoh. The village was established by those mining the mountain, but these days many merchants have moved in to support those who come to climb the mountain. Jin wants to laundry. Jin and Chick.
Sava forte, Tokir.
May wants to talk to somebody, so does Hannah. So, let's have them chat. Brits, Hack, and somebody else. Alright, somebody wants to play with Moose Sheep. Yeah, that's the only farm thing that's specified, so. Oh, and vegetables. So. Sheep. Chickens. Cabbage, because we're going to be making that. Strawberries. Probably going to need wheat. And let's make some carrots, just in case. I think we might actually skip out on the ruins. So that way we can make some of this food. Sheena wants to cook, specifically.
Chibi.
Aw man, and Sox is injured too. Alright, one was strawberry cake. And the other was cabbage soup. I don't think I've failed any of these in my entire time playing. Okay, never mind, we do have time for the ruins.
Oh, Qu'est-ce que c'est?
It was hack and socks, right? Hack and Brits.
Quelle surprise!
Hack, Brits, and Boron. Okay, we need least. There's that pot. Okay, this is gonna require 3 hits. Oakwood. Let's go up a level first. Got 2 beechwoods. Alright. Bunch of bullets. Got 2 bullets down here, so we got 10 total. You're dead. No point in hitting these. One of these guys? Yeah, there was. Just one. Alright, and that's everything.
Victor!
Hey, now he's got move bravery, so he can temporarily increase attack. Man, wish there was more stuff that would cost only 1. Alright, where's Brits? Let's talk with him. Actually, you know what? Let's talk to Jin. No matter how tough this tank is, we still gotta prepare as much as we can. That is true. Hey, it's a good thing we checked up here. Yeah, we'll go with this. Alright, let's go. Alright. Now it's a boss battle time. Yep, knew it. We finally meet again, kids. To restore honor to my name? No, what I want more than that is revenge. Prepare yourselves.
Depuis un char Berman arrivé de nulle part, retentit une voix familière.
As a Berman tank suddenly appeared, a familiar female voice echoed in their ears.
Cette voix remplie de haine qu'ils avaient pourtant déjà fait taire provoqua des sueurs froides chez les enfants.
This voice, so full of hatred, made the children sweat even though they had silenced it once before.
C'est pas possible.
Jeepers, I'm shaking in my boots.
Juste ciel.
That's the same person we fought at Jin's factory.
Oh no.
Such disturbing vindictiveness.
Quoi?
Why is she still insisting on fighting?
Hey.
I thought I told you to leave, didn't I? I held back my rage before. I won't be so nice this time. I won't! Don't worry, she's no match for you. You've grown so strong. You can handle much more than this. Believe in yourselves. Alright. First things first, we're gonna want to take out that tower. Actually, wait, hold on. Oh, really? It's gonna be able to just move before we can? Alright. Please, just take out that tower. Nope, did not. This is gonna hurt. No, we need to destroy this tower. Let's focus this down first. Otherwise, it's gonna cause some issues. And then we will use these shock electro mines. Alright.
Good.
Alright. And now. We're gonna want to switch you with a gunner with a, yeah. Come on, shock it. Please shock. Okay, I can live with this. Bang bang! When that thing comes back up, I'm going to definitely shell festival it.
Yeah,
Come on, please shock it. Yeah. Alright, guys, let's do this. Does that just affect me, or does it affect the whole party? You know what? Switch you two around. Have her, straight up, raise everybody's with encouraging shot. That way, you can get more shots in. Come on. Just keep stunning it, please. Yes! Damage to this. Burning trigger. Bang bang. Yeah, I think that's at max now. You know what? Let's reinforce. Just to be safe. Burning trigger. Alright. Let's back up. Come on. And it straight up just missed the other one. Come on. No. She is possessed by hatred. Use the soul cannon and free her from this madness. Nope. Can't make me. Nope. Alright, you're getting switched out. I know it's only 10% chance, but... I am straight up dead. ballad. Hit the main body. Because I cannot risk missing that shot. I need her to get rid of the fear on everybody. Straight up refilled my health. I need a gunner. Come on, man. Please somehow miss. Please hit. Come on. Well, one of them hit. Multi-piercing shot. Please don't refill a lot. Throw in Kyle. Okay, I need two cannoneers. Well, two grenade launchers and a cannon. Bend. Alright, and Wafa's hero mode's done. Now Hannah's hero mode's ended. Yeah, we'll do this. Come on. There we go. Good job, Hack. Everybody's nearly level 30. No, it's impossible.
Oh, la, la.
It's all over, right?
Are.
That lady was nuts. Absolutely nuts. I was scared. Oh, jeez.
Flamme-Quiche tomba de ce qu'il restait de son char, s'écroulant au sol.
Flamme fell from what was left of her demolished tank and collapsed to the ground.
Le visage déformé par la rage, elle dégaina son arme et la pointa, la main tremblante, en direction du Taranis.
Seething with rage, she pulled a pistol from its holster and aimed it at the Taranis. You damn kids! She's so stubborn, I don't ever want to see her again.
C'est terminé.
Stop, it's all over now, Lieutenant Colonel Quiche. You're... Heh, so that's how it is. You're traitor trash. Just like your traitorous father. It's the Burman who betrayed us, made my mother and sister suffer, and they will eventually do the same thing to you. Really? No! I do not concede defeat. Victory is ours. Glory to the Burman Empire!
Alors que Quiche s'apprêtait à tirer, son char explosa derrière elle, emportant l'officier Berman dans les flammes.
Holy crap. When the Burman officer was about to fire, a curdling shriek left her lips as the tank behind her exploded, engulfing her in its flames. Jeez. If she didn't come after us, she wouldn't have died like that. She was frightening, yet I feel a little sorry for her. What a sad person. She exceeded what it means to be a Burman soldier, both in a good and bad sense.
Malgré le soulagement d'être débarrassé d'elle et de son obsession, les enfants ne pouvaient s'empêcher d'éprouver une certaine pitié.
Despite the relief of being rid of the Lieutenant Colonel and her obsession, the children couldn't help but feel a certain pity. Jeez. Man. Well, that was chapter 9.